And Angus Shaw will be kicking off for the Easter Lane Warriors. Michael Hemming. Awesome. 24-yard line. Marcus Rouse on the carry for the Easter Lane Warriors. Wayne 34-yard line. The carry, good for a Warrior touchdown. Thank you. That is the end of the first quarter play, but the score is standing.
Yes, sir.
Where were the locations where we were going?
Awesome. We traveled that far. I have to check the distance and let you know. But yes, sir, we traveled that far if it's only an hour and a half from Raleigh.
Call to start. Second down.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Fumble recovered by Eastern Wayne. Cover on the stop for the Golden Falcons. Holding is the call against Eastern Wayne.
Yes, yes.
line, first and 10. Penalty against the Eastern Wayne Warriors for unsportsmanlike conduct. For the Golden Falcons. There is a flag on the play.
Yeah!
pass complete to Luke Frederick. Carry for the Warriors. There is a flag on the play. Total recovered by the Golden Falcons. The winning ticket number, if you purchased a 50-50 ticket, is 492-5097. 492-5097. Report to the press box. That is ticket number 492-5097. Pass is complete by number Ezekiel. Point after touchdown is illegal Angus does pull after touch. Holding
Oh,
Tay Jackson on the carry for the Golden Falcons. Tay Jackson's carry good for the penalty assessed against the Warriors results in a Golden Falcon 1st and 10. Fumble recovered by the Golden Falcons. Pass. Anthony McNair, the ball carrier for Tyler. Thank you. And thanks for coming out supporting Charles B. Aycock Football.